Alright, in this video, let's have a look at the integral of sine cubed of x by cosine to the fourth power of x with respect to x. So how do we go about performing this integral? This may look like quite a difficult integral, but it actually is really quite simple once we start breaking it down into simpler components. So the expression sine cubed x by cos to the fourth power x, let's see if we can simplify this into a more manageable integrand. I can rewrite sine cubed as sine of x by sine squared of x and cosine to the fourth power of x remains. And now, realizing that sine squared x can be written as 1 minus cosine squared x, because cosine squared x plus sine squared x is equal to 1, so if I rearrange this equation, I get 1 minus cosine squared x. I can rewrite this as sine x by 1 minus cosine squared x by cosine to the fourth power of x. Now here's a little trick that we can use to simplify this expression even further. Let's let u equal the cosine of x. Then the differentiation of this, so du by dx, is equal to negative sine x, and then I can rearrange this to say that negative du is equal to the sine of x dx. Okay, so first making this substitution, my expression becomes sine x times 1 minus u squared times u to the power of 4. So then the integral becomes the integral of sine x times 1 minus u squared by u to the power of 4 dx. And if I then group the sine x and the dx together, I get 1 minus u squared by u to the power of 4 by sine x dx. And of course this is equal to negative du. So then the integral becomes the integral of 1 minus u squared by u to the fourth times negative du. And I can expand the negative into these parentheses and also this u to the power of 4 into the parentheses. So my integral becomes the integral of u to the power of 6 minus u to the power of 4 du. And this is, of course, just a simple power integral. So the answer is u to the power of 7 divided by 7 minus u to the power of 5 over 5 plus a integration constant c. And of course u is equal to the cosine of x, so I get cosine to the power of 7 of x over 7 minus cosine to the power of 5 of x on 5 plus the integration constant c. And this is a process that you can follow when you see similar integrals of this fashion. So when you see a case of the integral of sine of the mth power of x by cosine to the nth power of x by dx, and if m is odd and n is even, then simply rewrite this as the integral of sine x by sine of m minus 1 sine of n minus 1 power of x by cosine to the nth power of x by dx. So now these powers are both even. And then the sine of the m minus 1 power can be rewritten as sine squared of x to the power of m minus 1 on 2, and then rewrite this as 1 minus cosine squared x, and then simply use the substitution u is equal to cosine of x, and follow the same steps that I've just taken above, and you should be able to turn this integral into a simple power integral. So I hope this video has been useful. If it has, please give me a like, and please feel free to subscribe to my channel for further helpful math tutorials. In the meantime, best of luck with your studies, and I'll see you on the next video.